Only Elgato, y'all. You can get as hungry as you want. Come on, find the notes. Not right now.
New gear makes us unstoppable.
There we go. Christ, that was a pain in the ass. Oh, it's actually really loud. Better. I forgot that they can do that.
First installed. It's been so long, now they're doing repairs on it. I think I can use that voice to move the fountain.
You got three coming this way?
Letting you in.
There we go. Beautiful. Effort. Yeah, no. Where's the other one? Woo! That's what I'm talking about, boy. There we go. Gang, gang. ¿Dónde está? So much better than the first one. So much better. Because that first one, I failed. Miserably. Alright, they're doing some reconstruction on it, and...
hit a time capsule under that fountain when it was first installed. It's been so long, now they're doing repairs on it. I think I can use that voice to move the fountain.
Perfect.
Ooh. What is wrong with you?
What? I'm Spider-Man. I can do whatever Spider-Man does. So, like, I shall do such said thing.
Hey, App says the underground are messing with a billboard.
Underground must be nearby if they're hijacking that billboard. Picking up interference again. Finding the signal.
I forgot I have to press and hold sometimes.
It's not unlocked. Throwing your evil logo on a billboard is definitely a power move.
How am I going to do this? Whoa. Stealth is gonna be our friend. Thank you for letting me get close. Then do this type shit. So now what I need to do is get close. Alright. I'm just gonna activate camouflage, keep it going. And
building that underground brand going.
What the? Hey. Ah, screw it. Finisher. Perfection.
shut off the transmitter.
Man, this part's easy.
Done. Maybe the underground should try handing out pamphlets next time.
Whee! And I kind of fit. Ooh. Kind of figured that part myself.
This is good.
All right, so woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Nice.
All right. I think my work here is done.
Donde está a la crime in progress? Too far away? Way too far away. Suits. And the one I want. Voila! Yes! Oh my god, look how sleek this is. Oh, and there's little. What? Is that smoke coming out of the eyes? What? Oh, that's awesome. Awesome, awesome. Not gonna lie. La policia! Whoop, whoop! Sound the police. Could not have come a moment too sooner.
Wallet like everyone else. You just had to
three,
be the hero.
Two, and yep.
You can't go on your own.
My side.
Perfection.
Spider-Man
again. Everyone stay.
Stop what you're doing.
Oh my god, no.
Get that car, Spider-Man.
Attack five enemies. Oh, I had to do that to all five. Don't allow any vehicles to be stolen. Yeah, that would have been perfect. Oh well. Donde está?
Hey,
This is actually something that I prefer from like certain other games where it's like, oh, you have to. I like this one because it's like, hey, shit's happening, you should go handle it. If you wait too long, then like, no, you could hurt your reputation. Like, you can actually go swing it around town and grab things and. Oh, you big boy! I didn't even gonna waste my time with big boy.
Let that be a le-
yeah, I was not gonna play with big boy at all. Not just a don't chance. Do it again.
Cool.
Ooh. That was bad. Bad timing. Come on now.
Hey, Spider-Man. Shalom.
Time capsule should be at almost pylons. Finn was fearless hopping up those back in the day.
Beautiful, 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 beautiful. Only thing we got are a couple capsules. Oh, so I've basically grabbed everything. There's like a couple. Actually, these are a little bit closer. Play with it. Spend a couple days in it. Oh, people testing my genius lesson. I gotta be really careful how I sing these songs. Y'all don't need to know what the hell I'm singing right now.
Hey, oh. Cap's saying there's a helicopter flying around like it's possessed.
The helicopter's out of control. Need to see if I can help.
On God's green given earth, are you supposed to get to that? Venom jump, maybe? How the hell am I supposed to get to that? Wait, hold up, hold up.
brought the hat together. All right, now for the transfer.
Come on. I do it right. Where is it?
You need to land.
I can't. Someone's jammed the controls.
Found the signals from the hat.
Which one? Oh, that's how that is. Oh. The third now.
Hey man, you good up there?
Still don't have control. It's not fighting me.
I'll take that. Perfection. Boom. You done.
It's the last one.
Donde está?
I'll let you go since you helped. Thanks.
Whoa, no more spinning blades of death. I am so good.
I think my only, like, semi-grip with Miles Morales. That sometimes he, like, you're raising a relatively bilingual household, and you're telling me you don't mix no Spanish, no Spanglish.
Underground's hiding something here.
Oh, they're close. Freaking Dallas sounds, yeah. That's it? Just three of them? I am also terribly sorry for you. Danger.
About time the world found out who we are.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Nice. Oh, automatically activated because I was nearby.
Definitely use this.
Awesome.
Yeah.
has gotta be here somewhere!
Bruh.
There's only one of him, we can handle this!
Secure Spider-Man.
The lift, you know what?
It's my biggest fans. Hey guys, let me give you a couple of love taps.
Oh.
Neutralizing Spider-Man!
Come on now. Oh, y'all couldn't handle one measly spider?
What the hell? What am I supposed to do?
Ooh, aerial finisher.
Wax on zero. Spider-Man. I lost him.
I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I really want to grab like all this like easier ones, cause then it's gonna be hella easier to like upgrade. Ooh, fail, aggressive fail. There we go. Damn, these ads look beautiful.
This was our Everest back in the day. We were so pumped when we finally made it to the top.
Oh, only three more? Oh, hallelujah. No! Oh, you bastard.
Someone's gonna get hit if I don't stop that car.
Well, it would be helpful if you didn't grab onto the building right there. No, I don't want to do. Oh my lord.
This is Spider-Man. Stop the car before someone gets hurt.
Get him off the roof. Spider-Man's on the car.
Oh my god. Y'all really want to hurt me?
And he nails the finish.
Hey, yo, and I do a handstand? Oh, it's awesome. Hush. Fail. Huh?
up an out-of-control helicopter. Check the marker.
Close website, kid. Get out of here.
I'll have to sneak around those workers to grab that capsule.
Oh. I know what I need to do. Not now. Not now. ¿Dónde está?
I told you the site was haunted.
Got it.
Hey, workplace safety law. You can't be here.
Still got it.
I gotta get out and come over there.
Still got it. To me, safety, Spider-Man. Oh, look it right here. I'll take that dub. Oh, yeah, I would rather turn that off for a hot second. Okay. All right. If I do this right, angle it and.
This is my biggest fan. Hey guys, let me give you a couple of love tests.
Oh, it's trying. Ooh. Hey. Hey, you double turn. Oh, you're not a threat. Just you?
Can the other Spider-Man do this?
Corporate kidnapping squad, death. Perfect. Whee! Oh, just on top of the building? This is probably the easiest one. The whole thing.
The underground set up here without anyone noticing? I'm impressed.
Oh. I really thought that I was going to hit that, but apparently not.
Marked a robbery for you. Prisoners are holding up a store.
Oh, perfect. Exactly where I'm going to.
Something in that store. Looks like a robbery.
Cool. And we're just going to...
Spider-Man! Damn it! Thought we'd seen the last of him!
Gross! You escaped the prison convoy but stayed in Manhattan? Bad call.
You guys?
Dips on the web
shooters! Hey, yo! Oh, this is my first death in the entire game.
I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
Ah!
Thank you. this.
Get rid of you. Huh, is there? Everyone's right there. There's four in total? Okay. Do that crime in progress right now. If I can get to it in time. Oh, another of the flying things. Well, if the thing says that there's a group of idiots right here, nothing like coming in with a little surprise. You just gotta do it right, do it right, do it right, do it right, and...
Gotta stop with these half-baked plans that hurt people!
Transmitter next.
Transmitter's down. Need to look for more.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Just because I went into like a little... Come on. Okay, I guess that's not really an option, right? Actually, extremely annoying right now. I just run you. No, what? Screw it. That's enough for me.
Time to worry about the transmitter. Gotta be the last one.
Ooh, do, 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 do.
Never thought I'd say this, but thanks, Spider-Man. You can go. This time.
Bruh, you've been making us say that. I think it should be that bad, honestly. Like, all in all, I think I've done a couple hours of, like, story time, and then the rest of my gameplay have just been collecting. Oh, if it is not within the 400 meters in which I'm going, it's in the opposite direction, it's gonna stay a crown progress. Train track.
Summer skating here. She'll come back more often.
Well, I'm gonna have all the time capsules after this. Is the game meant to be this short? Ever just be one simple thing, right? Can't just be, hey, trying to rob a bank. It's the above and beyond plus ultra.
Listen to me, maybe you'll get out.
Second and perfect. Yeah. has been attacked towards someone. You don't know. Yeah, you.
Got a case of property destruction.
Yeah, oh my god. Oh my god.
Capsules me and Finn hit around the city. Anyway, I just found them all. Really threw me for a loop.
Oh, were they foreshadowing your present situation?
No, it just reminded me how simple we thought the world was.
Ah.
I was jealous of how planned out she had her life. First she saw global warming, then world hunger. Next was curing cancer, and before she retired, communicate with aliens.
I don't think any plan you had would have included you getting nipped by a genetically engineered spider.
Yeah.
Not wrong. Okay, so that's all the regular caches.
Guess things are different now for the both of us.
Alright, what do we got here?
Hey, you're like that.
And 3, 2. Okay, cool. And you can get close, don't worry. I don't bite. I guess we'll attack this one first. Oh, I have unlocked more suits, have I? Cute, but no. Combat oriented, but no. Nice, but no. No. I like it. What do we have? It creates a concussive force when underground weapons are shattered. Me gusto. Let's get gadgets real quickly. Nice. have none. All right, cool. Let's look at skills. Can I throw one in combat? No, because that's after you do them. Okay, what is this? Venom stunned enemies take 50% more basic damage. What is this? Increased venom smashes area effect. I don't feel like I want to do that. Well, that was the second finisher to be banged. Reduces combo requirement. Yes. Boom. Cool. And seeing how we need to do challenges. I forgot, you have to press and hold. That became a mechanic that annoyed me a long time ago.
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Because, oh, and I was heading in the right direction. Jesus. Oh, it was actually like just here, not too long ago. Ooh, my wrist.
Hey, Miles. This combat challenge is all about the art of the dodge. Defeat the enemies while taking as little damage as possible. Four hits, and you'll have to restart. Step into the circle when you're ready. Good luck.
Four hits. Okay, got this.
Okay, cool.
Make it easy.
What do we got? Active, okay. Press triangle after a perfect dodge against rifle and pistol shots for an instant takedown. Nice! What's this one? Air attacks deal additional damage and generate more venom. After landing, press X during a roll to launch back into the air. Okay, and then stealth. I haven't done
stealth here. Remember, you can one-hit KO enemies after a perfect dodge. Again, just saying.
One-hit KO? Gotta try that out. Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Beautiful.
Got two words for you. Air combat. In this challenge, enemies only take damage while airborne. Get as many airborne KOs as possible. Approach the prompt when you're ready.
Air combat? Oh, I've got this.
Oh, I haven't really done that, so that's actually going to be a semi-challenge. So only take damage in the air. One. First. Ah. It's like to knock it back. Thank you.
Got hands? Catch. And the crowd goes wild.
Bruh. This is actually extremely difficult.
Can't stand the heat. Get out the airborne.
Kick guys up while you're airborne.
Jesus.
Target airborne.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Hey, bro.
Try airborne chaos. Try again.
Not enough points. Dang, maybe next time.
The thing I love about air combat is that your hands don't stay in air. You don't anything to anywhere. I was feeling more like a Spider-Man than when I'm bopping and zipping around above the heads of a bunch of earthbound baddies.
Man, you can hear the happy in Pete's voice. He loves his
kid.
Oh my god. You got one for
so difficult.
Let's
get one. Ones. If you could get your ass up in the air, thank you. But you know what? Air attacks deal additional damage to generate more venom. Awesome.
Now that you know the secrets of air combat, you'll do more damage. Get those bad dudes off their feet.
Hear me, Jeff? Feel stronger already.
nothing over here.
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gem theater.
See, even Spidey knows, hey, let's actually get back to the mission. It's like, nah, I'm good. Venom for the Venom Dash. So I was like, excuse me.
Guess the thing is gonna get seriously hurt if I don't step in.
Your face again. Can't just
Big boy. Yeah, no. You can get these hands ready for everyone.
That's what you get for harassing people.
Throw web throws three objects at enemies. Achieve 10 cheek. I mean, I guess if that counts.
I need to stop that helicopter before someone gets hurt.
Thank you. I mean, if y'all come up here, thank you. Actually, yes. Oh, thank you for like bringing you to me in the same spot. They are? Don't worry. Ooh, I'm never shooting that much. Man.
Like that one.
One more. You.
Underground cam, transmitter next.
I was about to smack.
And done. Looks like Roxxon's clearing out too.
Nice. Get to the chopper.
Saved
my life. I'll return the favor. Go on now. I wonder if I do this. Oh, that's actually. Forty-five seconds or less? Christ!
Challenge will push all your movement skills to their limit. Approach the prompt,
and
we'll get started.
Above and
beyond plus ultra. Sometimes you gotta take a leap of faith. Get ready to swing.
Man, that was dope.
Nothing beats a good road swing, except maybe sprinting straight up the building to find all natural laws of gravity.
Oh my lord.
Oh man, I got this! I got this!
There we go. Oh, not me like lagging.
Let's try some wall running. Wall running lets you maintain a clean wall without losing speed.
Dude, I love wall running! Grab it!
No, 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 no. 60 or less, you know what? I'll take that. Oh, at 59 seconds?
You can leap back in the air immediately after landing. Basically turns you into a human bouncy ball. Good times.
Beautiful.
Recovery. Good call. I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
Yeah, I just really partially refuse to do that. I'll take care of that.
Something in that store. Looks like a robbery.
Please, my God, hold on.
Think if you've got something locked in the closet.
This is the fireman, man.
Get on, go ahead.
He was just like, there we go. You gone? Cool, perfect.
Shoot it!
think that's it.
Very nice. I am afraid.
Gotta call the UK.
Way to go!
Thank you, Spider-Man! I'm telling everyone you saved us.
Oh, they're all active from the jump? Donde está la... Okay, cool, that counted, pause.
Is that roasted almonds? Oh man, I should get some of those. Wait, no. Focus, dude, focus.
Oh, nah. Allow me to restart this challenge, please. Because I literally flew like right into that.
You say, Miles? Sometimes the smallest choices carry the most weight. Week after my Uncle Ben died, I was back in school. Man, was I a mess. Empty. Lost. Alone. The bell rang and everyone raced out of class. Except for one guy who hung by the door looking at me. I almost left, but chose to come back. He sat down and asked me what was wrong. That guy was Harry Osborn, my best friend. Never would have gotten to know him if he hadn't chosen to talk to me that day. Watch out for the big choices, Miles. The little ones? Man, those are the ones that life's made of.
Never heard that one. Hope I get to meet Harry someday.
Be careful what you wish for. Hey, no! I.
Spectacular speed, spectacular everything, Miles.
Few seconds. And that takes care of all of that.
Okay, I should see if Finn hit the new form in the gym theater.
Yeah.
That would be a great thing, but I've been getting ready.
Game's over if they see me. I need to stay hidden.
To get like a whole lot closer.
Status normal.
Oh, ayo, two of them. You are danger? Why are you in danger? If you're in someone's view, whose view are you in?
Patrol initiated.
Huh. Oh well. Take care of four guys. Pause.
Threat analysis. Neutral.
Danger, danger. Danger, danger. So, I guess that's the only way to do it. Which is going
scanning
to...
for target. No result. Combat simulation.
Spotted me.
I'll get it next time.
What do you mean they spotted me? Alright.
Remember to check that lower region. Guys could be anywhere.
Keep out of sight. That's what Pete said.
Threat analysis neutral. Passive detection sensors online.
Three and for a chick down.
You're done.
Danger. No, I don't want to use web strike. Faster.
I think there's only half the guys left.
Beautiful. Nope. Yes. Danger and safe. View. Question is, what do I do here? Because all these four, right? There we go. Can I use those? Nope, because it would show me a spot right then and there to use it. Alright, holodrome, I guess.
Patrol sequence initiated. Buddy Michael behaviors.
And let us go right there. We'll go hop over. Part where
passive detection sensors online.
Wait, hold up. Is that guy safe now? Danger, danger, and danger. Of course.
Combat systems idle.
Come on, lag. Danger. Danger.
No anomalies detected.
See, it wants lag right now. And this is literally the worst time and place that it can lag. Dude, that's not even funny. But if I go here, go here.
Patrol, initiating. Disabled. Unidentified disturbance.
I don't watch it.
Ah! So how... How are you supposed to take care of them then? Alright, last try. I am actually... I activated it. Alright, so...
Perch takedowns can be... really effective. Just saying.
Only way out of this challenge is by staying still.
Passive detection sensors. Hold on.
For the count.
Hey,
think so. A little bit more on high alert.
Easier than I thought.
I need you to hush our child.
Quicker than that.
Just a wee bit. Because now I'm going to if you get a little bit closer.
Searching for target.
I think there's only half the guys left.
As long as no one sees. Cool. Well, you gotta be careful. And,
searching for target.
Thank you.
Spider-Man.
Okay. Nope. Yes.
Status alert. Search protocols.
She was always this easy.
Beautiful.
Attempting to reacquire visual tracking.
You.
I think I'm safe now.
Because. And I win! Does it run directly over? Yes. Yes, it does. Okay. That would need a web strike. And if I'm not mistaken, the best spot for you is gonna be.
Status alert. Search protocols active.
Damn, how are you supposed to do this like that fast? You must have to have like. Danger.
What bites the dust?
Attempting to reacquire visual tracking.
One thing is gonna happen. Either A, yes I can. Alright.
No good. They saw you.
Keep no, they didn't!
I spotted. Dang. Gotta keep at it.
Alright, yeah, no. Oh, I can't. Until I complete it, I can't do anything else. Everything else is locked. No. No way. Well, with that revelation, this is where I'm going to end stream. We all have a great rest of your night. Till next time.